I need you to try to bleed less.
No,
I know the fairy sex often into you the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Oh, God!
You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up. You know if you work straight enough.
Oh, God.
Bleed, please. And die. You have amazing bone structure. Such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. And make the cut fast. Just close your eyes. And think.
Get back
trying to be patient. to leave me? Fine. Go. You and the rest of these ungrateful sluts.
I'm
One more. I try, and I try. You all betrayed me. You can hang like the rest of them.
Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you? Oh, damn it, darling. No, you need to behave. We could have been beautiful.
Fuck would do this to somebody. He even took his damn pants.
Tell you one thing. I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
And not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the truck.
Amen.
Thank you.
Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Let's make a deal. You help me, I'll help you. God, I'm stuck like a pig. Help me up, please.
No one can know. No one.
Press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, they'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?